Top of the morning, traders. Just want to give you an update here on our market trigger alert trade for the day. The trade today, this morning, was sent out just shortly after 8 o'clock, and the recommendation was to sell the S&P 500 futures contract at 927.75. And as you can see right there at that level, we were able to get in at 927.75, right there where that blue line is. And today, if you've been a Market Trigger Alert subscriber for some time, you know that I typically don't use any stops larger than 5 points. But today I changed that stop, and we use an 8-point stop. And you can see right there that we got short here. And it was a good thing that we used an 8-point stop, because had we used a 5-point stop, we would have been stopped out here. Yeah, definitely would have been stopped out right at the top. Because 5 points from 927.75 is 932.75, and that's 932.75. So we used an 8-point stop today, and the reason we did that was because we had jobless claims coming out at 8:30 this morning, and I knew jobless claims are always a market mover, and sometimes in your favor, sometimes against you. But when you have a big news release like that coming out, you either want to make sure you're out of the market, or you need to give yourself a little more wiggle room. And that's what we did today. And thankfully, it was a good move, because we went short here at 927.75, and we went for a 4-point profit. And we hit that 4-point profit right here at 923.75. So good trade for today. Just about makes up for yesterday's trade, and we are deep in the black for the week. So things are looking good. Things are shaping up, and the Market Trigger Alert track record is piling on the gains. For those of you who want to find out more about the Market Trigger Alert and my daily futures day trading service, check out markettriggeralert.com, and we'll see you there.